dedicated to new Gujarat, the Golden Gujarat. The Tolera SIR will have a low carbon footprint due to extensive investments in harnessing solar and wind power. The adjoining Kalpasar Dam will create a sweet water reservoir which will transform the area into a lush green landscape. And on the outskirts, it is proposed to further develop the Black Buck Sanctuary and the golf course as tourist attractions. The central spine of the Tolera SIR will be a 10-lane expressway. This will connect the SIR with Ahmedabad on the one hand and with the airport and seaports on the other. The SIR will also be linked with Ahmedabad City through a metro rail system. The SIR will be serviced by a world-class international airport and major seaports in the area. While the state government is committed to public investment in core infrastructure, it is also open to attracting private investments. The SIR will be governed by a new SIR Act, another first of its kind in India. The state government has already enacted the SIR Act. SIR is a self-governed economic region enjoying global benchmarks. It has the full support of the central government and the commitment of the state government and its leadership. It has the logistics support of the upcoming Dedicated Freight Corridor, or DFC, between Delhi and Mumbai. The SIR will be serviced by the Gujarat International Finance Tech City, which is better known as GIFT. The Tolera SIR is a lifetime opportunity. The SIR offers a gamut of opportunities. Opportunities that exist in building its infrastructure.
પાર્કની સ્થાપનાને મંજૂરી મળી ગઈ છે. મુખ્યપ્રધાન રૂપાણીએ સૈદ્ધાંતિક રીતે મંજૂરી આપી છે. ધોલેરાસરમાં વિશ્વનો સૌથી વિશાળ સોલાર પાર્ક બનશે. 5000 મેગાવોટનો સોલાર પાર્ક સ્થપાશે. સોલાર પાર્કમાં 25000 કરોડના રોકાણની સંભાવના છે. ખંભાતના અખાતમાં 11000 હેક્ટરમાં આ સોલાર પાર્ક બનશે અને મુખ્યપ્રધાન વિજય રૂપાણીએ તેને લઈને સૈદ્ધાંતિક મંજૂરી આપી છે. વિશ્વનો સૌથી વિશાળ આ સોલાર પાર્ક બનશે. ધોલેરાસરમાં સોલાર પાર્કની સ્થાપનાને મંજૂરી અપાઈ છે. મુખ્યપ્રધાન રૂપાણીએ આ બાબતને લઈને સૈદ્ધાંતિક મંજૂરી આપી છે. ધોલેરાસરમાં વિશ્વનો સૌથી વિશાળ સોલાર પાર્ક બનશે. આ વિશે વાતચીત કરવા હેતલ પાર્ક અમારી સાથે ફોનલાઈન પર જોડાયા છે. હેતલ, વિશ્વનો સૌથી વિશાળ સોલાર પાર્ક બનવા જઈ રહ્યો છે ધોલેરાસરમાં. સૈદ્ધાંતિક મંજૂરી મુખ્યપ્રધાન દ્વારા આપવામાં આવી છે. આ પાર્ક બન્યા બાદ આખરે કયા કયા વિસ્તારોને ફાયદો થશે? ગુજરાત વિકાસ
गुजरात के धोलेरा में अंतर्राष्ट्रीय हवाई अड्डा बनाने के लिए सभी मंजूरियां मिल गई हैं। अगर सब कुछ ठीक रहा तो 2022 में यहां से पहली उड़ान भरी जाएगी। गुजरात के लिए धोलेरा का अंतर्राष्ट्रीय हवाई काफी महत्वपूर्ण है। देखिए खास रिपोर्ट।
अहमदाबाद के लिए दूसरे एयरपोर्ट का रास्ता साफ हो गया है। अहमदाबाद से 100 किलोमीटर दूर धोलेरा में नया एयरपोर्ट बनाने के लिए सभी मंजूरियां मिल गई हैं। धोलेरा एयरपोर्ट के लिए पिछले कई सालों से कोशिशें चल रही थीं। नरेंद्र मोदी जब राज्य के मुख्यमंत्री थे तभी कोशिशें शुरू हुई थी। उम्मीद की जा रही है कि 2022 तक यहां से पहली उड़ान शुरू हो जाएगी।
अहमदाबाद एयरपोर्ट का जो है उसकी अपनी सैचुरेशन पे पहुंच चुका है, इसलिए अहमदाबाद को एक नए एयरपोर्ट की जरूरत भी है। तो एयरपोर्ट अथॉरिटी ऑफ इंडिया इसमें पार्टनर होने वाला है। इसमें उनकी 51% इक्विटी होगी और गवर्नमेंट ऑफ गुजरात की इक्विटी 49% होगी। इसकी डेवलपमेंट
मैनेजमेंट कंसल्टेंट एज पर द ग्रीनफील्ड एयरपोर्ट पॉलिसी ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया। Tolera International Airport Company has obtained necessary approvals such as environment clearance, in-principle approval, etc. from Government of India. Tolera Airport project has been declared as an early bird project jointly by Department of Industrial Policy and Promotion, DMICDC and the Government of Gujarat. The airport is strategically located amongst the big cities of the state. Tolera Airport will be well connected via express highway and metro railway. 1,426 hectares of government land has been reserved at Nawagaon village of Taluka Tolera in Ahmedabad district. The measurement and demarcation of the site is carried out by District Inspector of Land Records, Ahmedabad. The site can accommodate two runways of 2,910 meters and 4,000 meters. Management consultant as per the Greenfield Airport policy of the Government of India. Dholera International Airport Company has obtained necessary approvals such as environment clearance, in-principle approval, etc. from Government of India. Dholera Airport project has been declared as an early bird project jointly by Department of Industrial Policy and Promotion, DMICDC and the Government of Gujarat. The airport is strategically located amongst the big cities of the state. Dholera Airport will be well connected via express highway and metro railway. 1,426 hectares of government land has been reserved at Nawagaon village of Taluka Dholera in Ahmedabad district. The measurement and demarcation of the site is carried out by District Inspector of Land Records, Ahmedabad. The site can accommodate two runways of 2,910 meters and 4,000 meters. Management consultant as per the Greenfield Airport policy of the Government of India. Dholera International Airport Company has obtained necessary approvals such as environment clearance, in-principle approval, etc. from Government of India. Dholera Airport project has been declared as an early bird project jointly by Department of Industrial Policy and Promotion, DMICDC and the Government of Gujarat. The airport is strategically located amongst the big cities of the state. Dholera Airport will be well connected via express highway and metro railway. 1,426 hectares of government land has been reserved at Nawagaon village of Taluka Dholera in Ahmedabad district. The measurement and demarcation of the site is carried out by District Inspector of Land Records, Ahmedabad. The site can accommodate two runways of 2,910 meters and 4,000 meters.